lands right on the ear of Howard, and it turned his lights out.
Come out to San Diego, except for those 6 weeks, but so far, so good, and down.
For a right-hander fighting a left-hander, but not for Stephan Shaw. We just see him in the right range, just letting the shots go, not too close, not too far apart.